Hello, welcome back to Brown Performance Motor Cars. My name is Mike McCauley, and what I'm going to show you today is a 1966 Shelby AC Cobra replica. A lot of people know these cars in words like kit cars, replicas, clones. Basically what you have here is you have a car built to look and run like a 1966 AC Cobra race car. It's a gorgeous car. A couple things I'll tell you now about the car that you won't be able to see in a video is the chassis it's built off of is a 1974 Chevy Corvette chassis. The car does have a 454 big block in it. It does have a 700 R4 automatic transmission with overdrive. I've actually taken the car out, driven it on the highway. It runs great, both city and highway driving. The car has a lot of power in it. It's a full fiberglass body. All the lines, all the trunk line, the lines around the hood, the doors, everything's very crisp. It lines up nice. I went over the body. The paint's fresh on it. It's glossy. The motor and drivetrain have less than 500 miles on it. You can see the hood, it's not what the factory AC Cobra hood would look like, but the car, this hood on this car actually gives it a lot of styles. All the chrome's in great shape. I'm not sure if I said yet or not, the paint's actually 4 years old on it. Interior's in gorgeous condition, and it has a lot of upgrades like the four-wheel disc brakes, the transmission's an upgrade, the block, the motor or engine's an upgrade. So all in all, it's a really well-built car. It is a kit car, it's not a factory AC Cobra, but obviously it's not factory AC Cobra money. It's a wonderful little car, and it should be a fun toy for anyone to have. I personally would love to own it. So enjoy the video, and I hope I answer all your questions. If not, you can always call us at 410-553-6211. Thank you for your time. Okay, as always, I'm going to start with the body of this car. This car is absolutely gorgeous. You can see that classic AC Cobra front end, what it just engulfs the air. See your trans cooler underneath there, your large aluminum radiator. All the headlight bezels and chrome's in great shape. The paint on this car is just unbelievable. You try to get a good line or a good picture of the lines around the hood. AC Cobra style stripes. We walk down the driver's side, get a good look at those torque thrusts actually. Front wheel disc brakes. This car actually has four wheel disc brakes because the rear wheels actually have disc brakes also. Your chrome side pipes. There's no pitting that I can see in on this car anywhere. Gorgeous chrome. It's got that flared rear end on the AC Cobras had. See your rear wheel disc brakes in there. Chunky rear tires on this car. Look down the driver's side. You see that rear tire on there. It's just some chunky rear tires. This gas tank is not operable. It's there because that's where it would have been in a Cobra. It actually has a fuel cell in the trunk of the car. You see in there? That's where your fuel cell's hidden. It's a gorgeous car. This car, and by the way, I've personally driven this car. This car is probably one of the funnest cars I've ever driven in my life. It's just a real fun little car. So there's the body. We're going to move on to the interior. You see your bucket seats, your center console. That is an automatic transmission shifter. It does have the 700 R4 tranny in it with overdrive, so the car makes a great highway car. Has the upgraded racing style seatbelt harnesses. You can see this is actually a, if I can get this wire out here, a trickle charger for the car. So you can actually, it's a battery tender. You actually plug it in and keep the battery good in the winter when you're not driving it. Go around the driver's side of it. Car is equipped with things like tilt steering column. See if you see that tilt button back there. Of course, your speedometer and your altimeter gauges all the way, or ProComp actually, the ProComp gauges all the way around. Tachometer's on top there. See how the paint follows behind the windshield? It's really cool. And into the car. This is an awesome car. See your Cobra, your Shelby Cobra emblem stitched in the back there. I had mentioned in the intro to this video, this is a 454 Chevy block. A lot of times when you find these Cobra kit cars or replica cars or clone cars, whatever you want to call them, they put small blocks in them. 302 is a big motor that they use in this car. 347 is a motor they use in this car. But typically they're small block motors because of the size that you have in here. This car is actually equipped with a very, very healthy bit
built 454 big block. You can see things like the polished headers. This motor has less than 500 miles on the two, guys. I mean, it's just unbelievable. Your water pump, we'll go around the other side here. Your braking cylinders. It's just an awesome car. You see all your bushings and everything are like brand new in the car. Your headers are actually Hooker headers. Your steering. You have your full electronic ignition. There's your frame and Kerber body stamps and stuff like that on it. It's an awesome car. Your functional hood, it just lets all that air just suck right into that big old intake. Alright, so you know, when you have one of these cars, the way the car runs is what you really want, and the way the car sounds. You wanna hear that original muscle car sound of these cars, so we're gonna start this one up for you. See down here, you have your water pump switch here. You wanna flip that on. Give it a couple pumps. Let's see. See all your gauges work. If you do have anything else you want to know about the car, always feel free to contact us at the phone, 410-553-6211. You can ask for me. My name is Mike McCauley, or Sean Hogan, one of my staff members, can help you out. And I'd just like to add, if you're out there and you're looking for a nice, fun little car to take out on the weekends, to tear it up, have a great time, draw a lot of attention, and just really show everybody up, this is the car. This car is gorgeous. From everything to the car, from the chassis to being a 74 Corvette chassis with the independent rear suspension. It drives great. From the way the motor's built with the 700 R4 transmission hooked up with the overdrive, so you can actually take it for a long drive, just to the body and the way the car looks and handles. It is an ultimate car. It's a great time to drive it, and it's accepted in any show out there. Everybody loves these cars. So if you decide you want it, congratulations, and give me a call. Have a nice day.